Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello's relationship is as real as it gets, and he's tight with her parents. In a new interview, Shawn denied rumors that he's only dating Camila as a publicity stunt to promote their new single, Señorita. Shawn said, "It's not a publicity stunt." When asked if he's met Camila's parents, Shawn replied, "I've known them for a long time. Yeah, man." Shawn remained silent when the reporter went on to ask if him and Camila say "I love you" yet. As he made his way across the airport with his guitar in hand, Shawn ended the impromptu interview with, "All right, brother, have a good one." The outlet caught up with Shawn on the same day he was photographed out with Camila. Shawn and Camila were photographed wearing masks as they made their way into a waiting vehicle outside the store. Camila and Shawn first stirred up dating rumors after the June 25 music video release of Señorita, their latest collaboration. In the video, both the singers play lovers who are immersed in a sneaky and sexy love affair, where in one scene, they can't keep their hands off each other while aggressively kissing in a hotel room. Not long after the video dropped, Camila and Shawn continued to fuel the romance rumors by stepping out on numerous PDA-filled dates. Despite remaining hush-hush about the relationship in its early stages, Camila and Shawn have been going really strong since they went public with their romance at the end of June.